not to harm you. Persecution is not to harm you. Persecution is not to harm you. Persecution is not to harm you. So persecution is not to harm you. So persecution is not to harm you. It is to build you, because you are increasing in the knowledge of God. And when you're increasing in the